us that this is the anniversary of Christopher Hitchens' death.